in their last game this past Tuesday night in Atlanta. Certainly one of their worst performances of the season as they lost to the Hawks, 142-126.
Specifically communicating, they should be okay as the season goes on.
Nice pass on the hop from Lonzo Ball.
Adams take kind of a smack to the head there. It was the fact that they started off slow and they needed better team chemistry. Speaking of chemistry, how about that NBA steal? Was it either starting off with the steal and an assist?
Steven Adams! 8 rebounds, 4 assists, 2 steals. Westbrook faking the 3. Sets it up. This is Ferguson. 3% from downtown.
Oh, man, he could not seem to find the bucket there. Offensive rebound. It is Kuzma.
Turnovers, which is their specialty. A 9-0 advantage. They can do it again right here. And they do. Seed with offensive rebounding. They lead the NBA 12 a game. In that department, their third and second chance. Westbrook with the standing one-hander. So that's a three-pointer for Russell Westbrook. OKC also leads the league in steals, 10 a game. Most turnovers forced per game. At the start, George off the double, gets it out. Westbrook quickly to the corner. Here's Ferguson for 3. All the city points.
That's why I laugh when people talk about his empty stats. You have 7-footers that can't average 10 rebounds a game.
George gets the roll.
Hoping others out there, because he can attack off the dribble. How is he going to get others involved?
Caldwell Pope
keeps the pace that Westbrook has. It's hard to find any guards like that.
Crowd wanted to travel on Ingram. Caldwell Pope able to knock it down from three-point range. 33%. The 7-foot-11 now from downtown. Lance Stevenson, who just checked in, gets a down low. Nice play, and Hart
is the coach's best friend to make sure guys understand what he wants them to do.
There's Hart to the rim, and it's put down by Billy Donovan, putting his starters back on the floor. 5 on the shot clock. This is Kuzma. The Euro step, but not able to finish.
Yeah, Kuzma had that back. He would pass that one and see Westbrook hit that 3 outside the corner. When we came back from commercial, we heard Coach Walton talk about effort. And that's the one thing, when you have LeBron James on your team, you don't ever have to preach about effort or being unselfish.
Wow. From afar, it appears that Luke has done a solid job in a very tough spot. With Ferguson hitting a 3rd. A winning situation of the Warriors went 39-4 under Luke Walton. There's another 3 for Terrence Ferguson. Thunder 11-for-19 from the three-point line. 3 minutes left of the half. George. Paul George now with 14 points.
He's asking coach what he thought the biggest difference for Paul George was this year. And he said, understanding, as ball knocks down the dunk. And you're plodding a little more to the up-paced tempo of his team. He's making the best of it.
Paul George punching it to the corner. And Ferguson does it again.
You know that Adams, though he's a great scorer, he's not an elite scorer. Elite scorers get you in the spot that they want and take that shot every time.
Lonzo Ball from the other corner knocks down the 3.
Wide open look.
Caldwell Pope, Ball with a deep 3, and hits. That's his 2nd from downtown in a 2nd NBA season. In the starting lineup because of the injury to Andre Robertson.
Once they get there.
Kuzma, the Ball for 3.
Yes.
That is his 3rd three-pointer. The game to lead the league. Three-pointer off by Caldwell Pope, but it's kept alive. Here's Ball on the drive. Ball to the lane. Nice feed. And Chandler puts it down. New shot clock. Ball defending on Westbrook. Shoots for 3. Hits. Westbrook. With his 4th from downtown. He's 4-for-7 from three-point range. Here's Kuzma for 3. Point. Outburst against the Detroit Pistons. He's now 5-for-6 from three-point land. George.
Oh!
Blast. It counts as a foul! He got the call. Westbrook on the drive. Westbrook with the steal. That puts it down! Took it away from the p.m. Eastern, live over everything.
Oh, you almost had two point guards run into each other. And what do you know? Turned into an assist.
Zubac ends up with the bucket.
Look at that Laker bench taking responsibility.
Lakers were down by as many as 17. Here's Kuzma to the rim and scores. On twos. Patterson, catch and shoot. Yes! Potential four-point play. Shot clock to five. Ainsley lost it. Ayala. Patterson for three. Yes! Beasley spinning his way. Zubac gets to it. There's that short hook.
One of his uncles, you call that pulling the chair out. Used to see that with Mahorn.
Zubac gets the bounce. 77-78. They lost in the finals to the Bullets. Actually, all three teams lost in the finals. But Kylie able to hit the three. And the Lakers with a 108-105 lead with just under six to go here in the fourth quarter. Adams on the reverse. Too strong off glass, but George keeps it alive. Westbrook challenged to shoot the three. Hits. Hart gave it the run. Westbrook said, I'll take it. Westbrook 5 for 10 from three-point land, but just 2 for 15 shooting. Twos, Kuzma. Oh, from way downtown, Kyle Kuzma. The over, 33%.
The Lakers have a little bit of a better balance. 40 points in the paint, and Kuzma!
From yet another triple-double. He is averaging, quietly averaging a triple-double for the season. Beautiful pass. Kuzma to Zubac.
Atmosphere here in Oklahoma.
Ball met by Adams. Sets it up again for Zubac. Hard played by Ferguson. Gets it inside. Kuzma. Ball watched by Grant. Steps left and fires. Scooped up by Hart. Lakers up to Westbrook. Westbrook sees the opening, takes to the rim, and again is not able to convert on the layup. That's the second consecutive towel rebounded by L.A.
Westbrook yelling, don't foul, don't foul. Now they're looking at their defense.
5-second differential. Shot clock, game clock. Three-point lead for the Lakers. Shot clock to five. Kuzma around Adams to the bucket, rejected, but ends up in the hands of Hart. Lakers up by three. Here's Westbrook. They got to go for a three. Here it is. But he was fouled. Oh. With 2.9 remaining. Two-point game.
Adams is going to get double team in there. Yeah, my fault, Bob.
And hits a three to tie the game. Lakers. Ball with a deep three. Yes!
For OKC, offensively.
Kuzma whips it over the ball, straight down the lane, went to the left hand. What a move! The entire repertoire from Lonzo Ball. George too strong. Back tap. Here's Ferguson for three. Yes! Kuzma's hit seven from downtown. This time pulls up for the short-range pop. They combine for 43. Here's Zubac to the rim. 26 points. George for three. Rebounded by Adams. Westbrook pops it out. 55 seconds to go. And Grant knocks down a three. Adam, 35 seconds. Six on the shot clock. Zubac for Ingram, and he hammers it home. And that will wrap it. Lakers outscore the Thunder 16-6 in overtime.